Hey guys, it's me Ken once again, and I'm back for another reaction for you. Another reaction for you guys. Anita Baker doing Caught Up in the Rapture of Love. Yes, are you in love today, guys? This one is for you. Let's get straight into it. Yes, guys, Anita Baker, caught up in the rapture of love. Are you caught up? Huh? Hear the bass line, guys? The guitar, Spanish guitar. Beautiful arrangement. Everything is well balanced. Hope Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I hope you guys are having a great day wherever you are. Yes, sir. It's all about feeling and music. Up in the rapture of love. All right, guys, there you have it. Anita Baker. Caught up in the rapture of love. What do you think, guys? Isn't that a great song? You might be saying I'm doing a lot of songs of the 80s, but you know what, guys? Everybody have the songs and the times and the preference, you know, as to what they like. And I really do like songs of the 80s. They remind me a lot of, bring my mind back, you know, bring my memory back. All right, guys, here you have it. This time, this is the time where I play the chords, I feel the chords, and I share the chords with you. Let's do the introduction. Very interesting introduction. And in the verse. Okay, guys, that's basically it. That's the structure of the song. The intro. Alright, guys, so what time it is? It's time to jam. It's time to jam. Time to jam, guys. Anita Baker, let's do this. Let's do this. guys had fun.
Caught up in a rapture of love. I'm so caught up in a rapture of love. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
To make a caught up in the rapture of love. That was so beautiful. I enjoyed this one, guys. Wow, it's always a pleasure jamming with those guys. All right, there you have it. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, don't forget to share Ken music on this channel, guys. What do? We feel that music. Have a great day, have a great night, wherever you are, guys. Peace.